Hi, I'm Ukulele Ben, and it's Easter time! Hi everyone, it's Easter, so we're having a 4-day weekend. I hope you're having a great one. Nice, restful, musical, whatever you want to do. It's been a good first third of the year, definitely. So much to talk about, and I've got to tell you now. So what's been going on in the world of Ukulele Ben? I just realised I spoke about myself in the third person. Who am I, Craig David? So, classes at Folk House is still good. New classes to come. I've been starting to perform in old people's homes, which has been amazing. I'm really excited by that work, and I hope that continues. So, just sharing some fun with people in their particular home. I'd like to do that, and I want to do more of that, certainly. Things like the Ukulele Club, which is on Alden High Street, the Blue Church there, every Wednesday, 1:30. Love to see you there. And of course, my new band, the Alden Ukers, who, I mean, this has been amazing. I've got to give you the full story about this. So last August, I had a message from Tim. We hear you're the best ukulele player in Alden Common. Fact. And he said to me, we'd love to learn this ukulele. You're a member of our club, which is Alden Social Club, and come along and show us a few things on the ukulele. That night I met Tim and Keith and Pete, and in a roundabout way we found Naomi, who was having a quiet drink with her husband. Long story short, we're on gig 5. Some of the band have played for less than 6 months, and all of a sudden we're getting people asking for gigs. How much do you charge? When can you play again? It's just the most exciting, insane thing, but that's the beauty of music sometimes, where it doesn't make any sense, but you get on and do it anyway, and I absolutely adore that, and it's brought me so much joy, and I'm so pleased that we're together, especially pleased for Derek and Barry and Charlotte, and Kevin as well. Just an amazing possibility for the rest of this year. I'll tell you, I'm really looking forward to what the future is. It's going to be... I'll have so much to tell you in the summer. I'm really looking forward to that. Check out this jumper this student got me for Christmas. It's so cool. It reads, all I need is this ukulele and that other ukulele and those ukuleles over there and the ukuleles in the other room and... True, I have 9. I have 9 ukuleles. Keep tabs on all my social media, the website, which is ukulelewithben.com, Twitter, TheUkuleleBen, Facebook, look for Ukulele with Ben. Get in touch if you want to do a booking as an artist or as a part of the Alden Ukers or as you want lessons. Contact me for those things. And of course, email ben@ukulelewithben.com. It's been fun. Happy Easter, everyone. I'll chat to you all soon, and let's have some fun together, eh? All right, chat to you soon. God love you, and happy Easter.